What's the start button?
That one there. What is up, guys, and welcome to episode 121 per Xmas. We are of WWE2K16, my career with your man, Joe Everyman. And as you can see, we're up against Liam Wolf. I'm convinced either me, Shamus, or someone random on my friends list created him, and I do not know why. It's like a UFC fucking ripoff. You guys know about Liam Wolf. But again, my girlfriend is taking over after her pathetic attempts at beating Neville with John Jonesworth. I decided to let her try Joe Everyman. So yeah, you guys know Joe Everyman, the main dog of 2K15 and 2K16. So hopefully we'll kick something off. You've got to beat Liam Wolf. Joe Everyman is so much better. What do you reckon?
Yeah, he's better.
Thank you.
But Randy's still better.
Why don't you like John Jonesworth?
Because he's too big and slow and lazy.
Look at this. Okay, so you reckon you could do the business to get with Joe Everyman?
Maybe.
Uh-oh. Do something.
Yeah, I'm doing. You stay out of the matches.
Bitch, please. You wouldn't win any matches if it weren't for me.
Oh, I could have got out of the last pin if it wasn't for me. Environment.
That's a good sign. Yesterday's episode that we recorded today. What? You don't know. Don't go on. Oh,
no.
See, now look. See, why? That's what annoys me. Why do you back off? Punch!
Because it works out okay.
No, it doesn't. It hardly ever works out okay, see? Did that work out okay, mister?
Yeah, it worked out just fine, mister.
No, you didn't, mister.
Yes.
Get him! Sick him! Yeah, oh!
Die!
Oh my god. What the hell are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Liam Wolf! Oh! No, bro.
Yeah. His opponent's skin with this one. That wasn't as good as I thought.
You're going to get him. Oh, Liam Wolf into the corner. Oh, yeah. Get him. Oh, that's nice. What are you doing? Oh, yes. Oh, we're turning Joe Everyman into a good guy, by the way. So you have to give good responses.
Play what?
Like, I love the fans, man.
How do I do that?
When, if Renee Young asks you a question, you've got to do it.
Maybe. That's a precaution. Maybe.
See, this is the guy that I was trying to say that you should fight. That hopefully you got fired next time. Liam Wolf. But mix it up a bit. That's what I'm saying. Wait for your stamina. You see that stamina, that blue bar that's filling up. You've got to wait for that to
I don't know how to mix stuff up. I just know how
fight,
to...
Fight. That's it. Even though you got knocked down, at least you're the aggressor. So now you've got the chance to reverse. Like, if they get a thing on you, they get on top of you, they'll do like 1, 2, 3 moves before you even notice them. And you got this. You can fucking beat Liam Wolf. If you lose with Joe, man, that's heartbreak, man. It might push back the relationship somewhere. Oh, signature time. Pick him up and do a signature.
You stay out of it.
Okay, Joe. Okay, oh no.
See, every time. You stay out of it.
Well, when you've got a signature, what, you just want to waste
no,
it?
No, you do it when they're on the floor.
Yes, that's it. No, not when they're on the floor. That's a signature, not a finisher.
Well, is that all the things you have?
Hey, don't... It's a classic. I'm better than you. Why do you need more?
Because I like to taunt better.
That is... Oh, don't... That's just... Get him. Just get Liam Wolf. Don't talk to me. Oh, my God. No, I said get Liam Wolf, not kill Liam Wolf. Yeah, go on. Get him. Pick him up and get him.
I'm doing.
Oh, hang on. You got him in a submission here.
Oh, no. Please. I don't want to do this.
But you got him in a submission. What do you mean?
No, teach me how to do this.
Spin the freaking thing. Oh, you got a rope break. Get him. Stay on him, girl. Stay on him. Get on him. Yeah, stay on him. And again. And
yeah,
again.
Die.
Boom. Go on. Boom. And again. Fuck him up. Oh,
no.
It's all right. You were fucking him up for long periods. What power. No kidding. That was an awesome slam. Man, you got a signature when you next get the chance. Oh, go on. Triangle. Get that. Okay, Joe. Bang. Nailed it. Pin him up. Pin him up, man. Come on. Pin him up. You got it. 1. Come on. 2. Come on. 3. Yes. All right, man. Yeah. You beat Liam Wolf. It's hardly Brock Lesnar, but it's a start.
No,
I'm... Yeah, you did good, but I'm scared, man. I can't let you take the Fastlane PPV. I don't even know. I think my title might be on the line. That's dangerous. Like, okay, so Joe Everyman wins the first match. Okay, so tell me the truth. Do you like Joe Everyman better than John Jonesworth?
Yeah, he's not slow.
Man, this is what?
You see, the other man, he's so big he makes him slow.
Okay, then press X. Skip past all this goodness. And we are moving on now swiftly to the Fastlane pay-per-view. In less than a... Do you know who that is? Let's do a pop quiz. Who's that?
Foley?
No, man. The Wyatt family guys. Bray Wyatt, Eric Rowan, and my name.
Luke Harper.
Yeah, there you go. Fucking hell. How is that Mick Foley?
I don't know.
I mean, okay, the beard, fair enough, but...
I don't even know who that is. I don't know what he looks like. He had a beard.
Who, Mick Foley?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Right, skip past this. We're getting on to Fastlane. Finn Balor's just beating The Undertaker as well. That's a fucking shot. Well, actually, yeah, he is. I know Finn Balor's good, but he's not that good. Well, he is good, but...
Maybe he wasn't that one.
Oh my god, so wait.
Wait, which one? Will I press X now?
Yeah, it's you and Seth Rollins versus John Cena and Daniel Bryan, although the current storyline had me siding with John Cena and all them, man. I don't understand that, to say the least.
How do I do?
Oh man, I'm really not keen on letting you take this matchup. This is a big matchup and a big pay-per-view before WrestleMania. Oh my god, I'm not confident about this. What are you saying?
No, I think I can do.
Oh, I'm not liking this, man. I'm praying that Seth starts the match.
No, I will start the match. It will be me.
Against John Cena and Daniel Bryan. A victory over Liam Wolf is one thing on SmackDown, but then you want to face, oh god, John Cena.
Yeah, it is me. Yeah, die now.
You got an opponent and his name is John Cena. Oh my god. All right. Just remember, don't be afraid to tag in Seffy Boy Rollins.
How do I tag anything?
I don't know. You'll work it out.
I don't think so. Shit.
Hey, please let me take this match.
No, me now.
Right then. Oh, get in there.
I don't know how to get back in now. Sake, how do I get back in now?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
Run towards the ring, man. Just run towards.
How would you get? Oh no.
Press circle.
No!
I don't even know, man. Oh shit. Man, this is what I was...
You are a jinx. As soon as you touch the remote, I start to die.
Oh, no. No, Super Cena. I'm sure it don't mean super saving in this instance.
Super saving. Oh, I need a Super Cena.
What the fuck, man? In that one shop in Bradford, all of the fucking... Super Cena. Oh, there you go. Punch him off the thing. Punch him. Yes. Yeah. Don't go out. Keep your wits about you. I don't get this, though. Breaking the fourth wall for a minute. You shouldn't be fighting John Cena. If anything, you should be teaming with John Cena to fight Seth Rollins and, I don't know, Triple H or someone like that.
No! Oh, it's okay.
Powerbomb! Boom! That's it, alright.
I thought he was going to reverse me, but he didn't. Okay.
Yeah, just keep doing damage, man. Just keep trying to do damage. That's it. Spin kick. Oh. Too many, man. Oh, no.
No!
Oh, belly to belly sci-fi. Is he tagging in Daniel? Yeah, no. Yes, he is. He's tagging in Daniel.
How do you do?
You walk over to Rollins and then it will tell you. Well, knock Daniel down. If you want to tag Rollins in, walk over to him and then it will tell you. No, walk over. Don't see it. Press L1. That's it. You just tag Rollins in. Right,
well, I want to be no, me.
No, yeah, it's a 5 count, man. You get disqualified. See, look,
give me the remote.
You
back.
Need to fucking get out of the ring because if you don't,
I would have done that. You don't need to snatch.
You don't know snatch, you don't know how to, Brett, bitch, please. You don't know how to get out of the ring. We would have got disqualified. Right now, off camera, she's shaking her head and smiling at me with a big toothy grinness to say, yeah, I know we would have got disqualified, but it wouldn't have been my fault. Stop pacing the ring, man. Oh no, don't get back in. If you want to get back in after Seth has done some damage.
How do I get back in after
Well, first, no, oh, get back up on the apron. No, get out. No, don't, because you're going to get us disqualified. Seriously, right, stay there. Go over, press the analog, walk over there, and just press L1 if you want the tag back in. No.
There are two teams I'd rather see square on.
Press L1. Just press L1. Stop and just press L1. There you go. Hopefully, Seth will tag you in if he feels like it.
He's not doing.
Well, obviously, he's in the middle of getting suplexed. No, he's not gonna. Oh god, man.
If he dies, does that mean we lose?
Yeah.
Oh no.
He's not looking like. There you go. He's tagged you back in.
Yeah.
Go on, Riley.
Me now.
Go on, get him then. Get him.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Good. You got it. You got it. You got something. Go on. Just don't be afraid to use Seth when he's lit up. Go on.
No.
Oh no. Come on.
No.
Oh, it's all right. It's alright, oh, I'm scared. He's taking fucking John Cena back in.
So, who cares?
Get him, then get Cena. Yeah, that's it. Back off a bit, back off a bit. Hey, man, you're in the enemy corner here, man. Daniel's gonna grab you or something.
Not today, too fast.
John Cena.
Keep your eye on Cena.
Alright, John's going for something big, it looks like.
No!
Russian leg sweep. Oh, man. John Cena.
He's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the
cover. Oh no, don't push it too quickly, man. Relax.
This
is a big match, man. I think you've been thrown in the deep end too.
No,
quickly.
I can do.
Oh, this is the submission.
No! Do it! Get out of it!
I'm fucking trying, man. It ain't easy. Wait, man.
You say it was easy. Now me.
Where the fuck?
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Woman, it's illegal to be helping your bitch escape submissions.
But you haven't taught me how to escape anyway.
I have told
anyway.
You countless times. I don't know why you, that apart from everything I tell you, that is the one piece of information that never seems to compute. Right, go on, powerbomb, do something extra. Submission time.
What?
Submission time on Daniel Bryan. Yes, come on, keep it locked in. Oh no, he's just gonna escape. Unlucky. Go on, fight, stay in it. Yes, pick him up. Signature time, or run at him and press triangle, either one. Oh shit.
No!
He don't know, it's only a suplex. Oh, you can't lose this big match at that. Oh no, wait.
Oh no.
It's a big match, man. Like, I should have, I feel guilty for throwing you in at this end. I really do. Hang on, you've got to say, right, you can either choose to press triangle or run it in press triangle, either way, oh no!
No!
You reversed it, man, don't worry.
No, you don't touch!
Wait, man, you need,
No! You get away from me! You touch and I die, you go!
Because you don't know how to reverse.
Man. I can reverse. Neither do you, apparently.
He just kicked your fucking. Oh, please kick out of it. Please kick out of it. Thank God.
Oh, why is Cena in here now?
Because Cena's a jerk of fasso. He's a big jerk.
Good
face.
Old Yerka-fasso.
Oh, look at him, man. Getting Rollins, man. What's going on here, man? No, you need to. Oh shit, he's going for a
submission. No, don't!
It's a submission, man. He's gonna submission. Thank you.
Okay, you do.
It's
now.
A bit late, man. Look, this is what we get when you don't listen. Look at this, man.
You see, wait, I would have been
wait,
fine.
Wait, he's not on his feet yet.
No, give me back. I want to do.
Yeah, you want to do.
You're going to die and then you're going to say, oh, you lost again. And it will have been you. Give me the remote back.
I can't have you be losing this match.
No, I was doing fine.
All right, I'll
now.
Give it back with all your professor. Just,
you give it back now.
All right, I'll give it back now. I will give
no,
it.
No, no.
I'm just trying to lure Cena out into the open. He's like,
no.
He's like a wild boar, man. There you go. Now it's yours.
Yeah. Mine.
Oh fuck, man, we ain't even done yet. Wait for your stamina. Wait for it, man.
I don't listen to you anymore.
Please wait for it. Look at Cena, he's got all this fucking. Yeah, go on, do something. Oh no. Stay on him. Oh yeah, because that really works. Fuck.
No, you be quiet. You don't interfere with the match.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Press triangle.
Ah!
You got resilience. It's cool.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay.
No! No!
It's
no,
not
okay.
A submission, man. Calm yourself. Oh, look at them, man. They're cheating. Oh, go on, right. You got a fucking press triangle on Cena. Soon. Oh,
no!
Lucky. It's not your fault.
Get up!
He's going for a pin, man. Yeah, that
no!
He's...
No!
Yeah, get it. Come on, even. Oh please, man! Tap your ass out, John Cena, man.
It said boost. What does a boost do?
Boost means like, basically it means exactly what it says. It makes the submission a bit easier to deal with. Oh no, yes, get him, keep on him, man, just try your best. Right, let your stamina grow back, wait for him to get back up. Play, actually, yeah, that's a good idea. That's a smarter idea than what I went for. Get out of the ring.
No, I can do.
No, seriously, man, it's a five count, man. Who do you think you are, fucking Big E?
I could do.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Come on, man. Leave his head. Oh, no, get back on the ring, man. Get back on the ring apron. Oh, no, put the steps down, man.
I'm trying to.
Put the steps down. I want to win this match, not get counted out. No, put the weapon down.
I'm trying to get up.
Aww.
No, you make me get up now.
No, yeah, exactly. Like, oh, this is scary, man. Like, this is, man. This is not even... Oh, I need a wing as well, man. This is the worst YouTube video I've ever made, but it might be among the best. Come on, Seth, get it. Stay there. Don't stop. Stop doing that. Seriously, in case Seth needs your help, stop moving away from the thing.
Yeah, I am. I'm doing it. I'm standing
Come
here.
Come on, Rollins. No, don't. No. John Cena's got a bloody signature and everything, man. You're getting back in there. Don't do that. That's not nice. What are you aiming to win Seth for? No, man, no, I'm angry at you, man. This ain't even funny, man. Tag Seth fucking tags.
He's getting in now, it's okay.
No, it's not, because he's got a fucking comeback, seeing you can't even reach him. Like, oh my god, this is scandalous. Just wait for your stamina. Why are you going for the pin for? He's not beat up enough. One, two, oh. And Rollins has got Cena at the start.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
No! What's he doing?
Throwing you.
No!
Daniel Bryan is working well right now.
Oh, he's going for a
he's
comeback.
He's taunting me.
He's going for a comeback.
No.
He is. The things are going to come up on screen like they do in the Royal Rumble. Just try and stick with it if you can. That's all you got to do. It's hard. Not even I find them difficult. Oh, the referee's down. I'll reverse this, yeah? Come on.
Yeah, another one for the highlight reel.
Well, does it matter if the referee's down?
Because he's getting back up and you're about to get your head kicked off.
No! Seth, help me!
Oh, man.
Oh, you help. You help.
I can't. Fuck, man. Wait. He's done enough damage, man.
Physical condition I've ever seen him in.
See, you need Seth in this thing, man. Look at Daniel, he's gonna. I even got stamina, man. He's gonna aim for that yes lock and then you're.
No, rot, give me back, I will do.
You can't, look, he's gonna put the fucking yes lock on.
Oh, I will do.
Get it, Seth, man. What are you walking just past for, man?
Yeah, I can do, let me.
Oh, no, wait. This has become a tag team effort, man. This is because, wait, not yet, man. Come on, you have to be smart.
I am smart.
If I lose the match, at least it's me that lost the match and not you.
He's the last two times, maybe.
Wait, what's he doing?
He's jumping on you. Now I get a go.
Fucking Cena, man.
I get a go now.
Alright, calm yourself down. You get a go.
Yeah, my go.
Your go.
I didn't see that coming. And that's because Seth Rollins, it's just so quick, Cole.
Yeah,
pin the bastard.
Hey, what do you want for your last move?
I wanted to finish him.
Super bloody Cena's there. Oh, look at him. Look at the fucking stroke the Super Cena is. What a wanker. Don't worry about Super Cena.
Just when you think this is over.
No, he's gonna... No!
This is amazing, Cole.
Oh, I can't even concentrate. I don't even know what the fuck is going on here.
You could help me.
Oh, what can I do, man?
I don't know.
The smartest thing to do was to tap next. If you do make it to your feet again, for the love of God, in all honesty, tag Seth Rollins in.
No, I want to win.
Dude,
me.
He's going to give you a signature again. You don't even know how to reverse it.
Shh.
What do you mean, shh?
I can reverse.
Oh, Seth, get in the fucking ring, please. Rollins.
Can you not call him to come?
Oh, he's tagging himself. Quick, spin it. You got a chance. Crawl to Rollins.
I can't crawl any faster.
You can.
No, he's going to get me.
You're doing all right, man. Just boot him. Kick him. Do something.
No,
oh,
shit. No.
Do something.
No.
Oh, That's it, go on, fight it. That's it. Tag Rollins, calmly tag in Seffy boy.
I'm trying.
Tag in Seth, wait, be calm and tag in Seth. Oh, don't.
No.
Thing, man. What are you doing?
Tag him in.
Tag in Seth, there you go.
What?
Wait. Head for the top. Oh, what the hell is Rollins doing now, man? He's on the top rope, and at this time in the match, Phoenix Splash! Oh, no!
Phoenix Splash! Now.
One, two, oh, get over to the thing just in case Rollins needs your backup, man.
Oh, the reversal!
Oh,
by
no.
I'm here now.
Yeah, well, Rollins is there now, and he's trying to win the match for us. Oh, go on, Rollins. Super kick! Oh, boom, he nailed him with the super kick. Rollins has nailed Cena with the super kick.
He thinks he has.
One, two, Daniel. Oh, you pussy.
Can I go in now?
No. Just let Rollins hit his finisher, and if Rollins wins, then Rollins wins. He's got this in the bag.
I want to see the
Big Show made his WWE debut back in February 1999.
You can win. I don't know what the best thing to do is. Yeah, that's it. Go on, do that. Get him. Yeah, that's it. Try it. Try whatever you can do, man. To fucking. Yeah, that's it. You may have just won the match. You don't know. You may have just done anything you could possibly do. Look, Rollins is so good, even in the game.
Right. No, me, I do. What?
That's a pedigree, that is, isn't it?
Is he bleeding now?
Yes, he is.
Can I get in now?
Wait, no, not yet. Oh, I don't know. Just try and, when you got a chance, try and get in and knock Daniel off when the referee starts counting.
How do I get in?
Now!
How do I get in?
Oh, it's not good. Oh, get Daniel! Yes! Oh, yes! Come on! Yeah, you actually got Daniel Bryan as well. I didn't think you would. Oh! Wait, what's happening here? That was scandalous.
Yeah, I get the belt now.
Wait, you can't skip this. This is a storyline here. Yeah. These guys all want my belt, bruv. Everyone wants the belt, look, see?
We knew that these guys would try to force the situation tonight. A number one contender needs to be chosen. In all honesty,
oh shit, who would you face out of all of these three?
John Cena.
Why?
Because then I'll beat him, then I'll be the best.
You are the best, you've got the title, press X. You're already the best, you're the champion. Want more vindication, press X. Want press X again. Right, hang on,
please
Renee Young's talking. Please join me in welcoming
my...
Right,
I get to choose.
No, you don't get to choose. Let's talk about what we're going to see our options together. Don't press anything.
What are your thoughts about what just occurred in the ring?
Right, they're asking you, what are your thoughts? Right, hang on.
What are your thoughts about?
Wait. The WWE Universe deserves it, man. Press circle, yeah.
It doesn't matter who I think is the number one.
The good guys.
It's the job of the WWE Universe to
Jerry Man's time as a bad guy is over.
No.
You know who you'd be like in WWE? You'd be like that fucking Alexa Bliss.
Who's
guy.
That?
Who's like fucking, who used to be an all goody two-shoes, now it's bad. Alright, so the WWE Universe should choose who we decide. Right, guys, that is it from me for this episode. It's going to take me 20 minutes to upload because bloody, well, more than that. It's going to take like 3 hours because I'm in the middle of nowhere, but bloody hell, it was worth it. And I can't believe you actually did. You won.
I won.
Congratulations.
Your apologies accepted.
What?
Not believing
what do you mean apology, man? I ain't giving you no apology for shit.
You didn't believe, but I told you.
No, it wasn't that. It was like, you're scandalous, man. Right, that's it, guys. Right, let's just see the... Oh, look, yeah. This is exactly like Triple H. Look, putting himself in an easy match against Liam Wolf. Which, of course, he won. Brock Lesnar beat Sheamus. And we're on to Raw. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed this. I know I haven't. If the likes don't come in, she's not going to be doing this anymore because it's not been on my heart. Peace. Oh, well, you're terrible.
I do too.